Greetings and salutations, everybody. My name is Artarius, and this is episode 14 in my playthrough of Dishonored 2. So here we are in the laboratory, right where we left off, and I'm kind of afraid. You know, let's get this place dealt with right now. It is kind of mean. Really excessive, all these moving parts, but it's kind of neat. Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, it's fine. Alright. Ooh. Are there bad guys around? I don't see them. Oh, they must be above me. Is that a whale? What is this? An audio phone.
This must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned.
Aristocratic profile of Crystal. Playback for unambiguous enemies. The machine combat rumor claims that the chat is successful in putting down the number.
Okay. Oh boy. All right, let's try this again.
What profile?
Let me put some silver on your
ambiguous
enemy. Skull.
Playback indicates a young woman, armed. Entering combat state.
Ooh, and knocked his head off. Oh, I got his head.
Entered combat.
I want to smell some.
Combat protocol fixed. Head-on detection stream.
I don't know how that happened, but it did.
Playback indicates some detection without certainty. Detached. Magnetic orbital.
Got him. Okay. Oof.
I'll take you apart and then I'll understand.
Uh-huh.
Where did you...
Oh. I'm hiding. Oh, okay, so red or blue. So I need to actually kind of just disable him.
Anton Sokolov.
Can't stay hidden forever.
If I use this machine on Jindosh, it'll destroy part of his intellect.
The most sought-after painter in all the Empire. My hero in younger days. Now, my puppet.
If you're going to use this inelegant-looking device against me, get on with it, Jindosh.
There you are,
I'm not sure what you hope to accomplish. I must admit to feeling a bit of professional curiosity as to the function of the apparatus.
Patience, friend, patience. The sequence of events is important.
Okay.
To understand my electroshock.
You've seen my magnificent home, so surely you must know.
And where does it go when it disappears? Who will tell me?
Has anyone ever loved the sound of his own voice as much as you do, Kieran? Perhaps the device could tell us that.
No, sadly it cannot.
Okay. Oh, wow. Okay.
Okay, them as she played its criminal profile.
Alright, so I need to definitely...
Combat protocol 8.
I want to smell some...
Okay, enemy encountered. Play that
oh, snap. Oh, Jesus.
Execution of foe.
Alright, here we go. Let's try this again.
Playback for detection registered. At this point, the clockwork is scouting. Playback indicates criminal profile.
Ooh, that was bad. No, get up,
combat
get up.
Combat protocol 6. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Playback for combat protocol. Displays if the machine is successful at putting down a... Playback for detection registered.
Missed me.
Someone there.
Oh, now it sees me.
Criminal profile. The machine has an absorber damage to head. Amplified. This playback indicates some detection without certainty. If the head is detached, identifying the machine has lost its quarry. The machine is now relying on the unhuman quarry lost.
Stop at the town killer! She's here to murder me!
Our protection. Increasing audio overheating. Stop all that!
Okay, got those guys down. There. Over here. There we go.
Come on. I don't have time for games.
You will. I wonder if he can be mesmerized.
Come out, wherever you are.
Oh yeah, he can be mesmerized. Get him! Down. I gotta place him in the electroshock machine. Pick up them pistol bullets. Actually, can I far reach down? Ooh, I can. Sweet. Put you on the ground. Okay, so now what do I need to do? Let's figure out how to use this thing. Here we go. So they draw the least power.
The other lab machines are draining away too much electricity.
Yeah. Let's actually get you over to the edge here. Okay. Oh, there's the bone rune right there. That's kind of neat. Laboratory for the anatomy. God, I feel like a retard. Anatomy. The anatomy one's the one with the rune. Wait, that's bay one. On your bay two. Anatomy, there we go. Is that the chair? No. There's the rune. Isn't it? No. Letter from Delilah. There's the rune. Okay, I just got another rune. Three runes. Okay, so now there's two for that, three for that. Or I don't know. Well, we'll save it for now. Need to power the machine. What is that? Ooh, that's close. Ooh. Maybe? Okay, let's see if that did it. Because this is what needs to power up. Dude, they're moving again?
Okay. The electroshock machine should work now.
Yeah, because this uses power, so we need anatomy and objects. That's the lowest amount of power. So now, where is the machine? Get over here. Put you in the machine. Is the machine upstairs? Maybe the machine's upstairs. Where is the... Oh no, here it is. Oh, here it is. Here we go. No, put him there. Activate the machine. Where's that lever? There you are. Is this far as my father? Still alive? Is this for Stokolov?
No! 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 You don't know what you're doing! Anything! I'll give you anything you want! Stop! Don't do this! So much will be lost! An age of advancement!
Nope.
This is what you were going to do to Anton Sokolov.
And if I combine the acid against a copper plate, it... What does it do?
I don't know. What does it do? Oh, you don't know. Poor thing.
Knew that a moment ago. Does anyone know the answer?
One bone. What the heck? A black bone charm.
But it's gone.
Good. I'm glad it's gone. I didn't want you to know it anyway. A black bone charm.
Oh,
Let's save real quick and we'll take a look at the maps. Okay, so maps don't work very well. So this is the Black Bone Charm, so that's somewhere. See, this is his bedroom, so. Oh, of course, this goes up and down. Jeez. Of course. Of course, of course, of course. God, I'm such an idiot. Of course. And here it is. Man. Black Bone Charm, boom. Lucky Gems. What does that actually give me? Oh, cool. Go back up. Man. Anyway, I gotta get back to the skiff now, I think. Return to the skiff. Yep. So we can go out the front door now. Exit is this way. Wait a second. Is this the exit? Yes. This is the exit. Okay. Pull the lever. And now he's not going to talk to me anymore. Clockwork part.
The clockers are a blessing to linger past your time in the world.
Huh. Out we get. I don't stay in the mansion. Ridiculous. I gotta get back to the skiff. The skiff. Run down here. He's still in here. There he is. Lower district, right? Yeah. Pretty sure it's lower district. And I need to. Oh, we can skip this.
Anybody tell you?
What? That was a weird sounding voice. Is it green for me? It is. Really? Of course. The light wall killed him. Oh no. The light wall killed him. Gosh. I need to run really fast.
I hope you kissed your kids goodbye this morning.
What is this person? A witch. Traveled. The others there will give you a roof to sleep beneath and they will keep you out of sight. Okay. So these are witches.
Like she's the only one who knows how to gather.
Okay. Where did I put... Oh, there he is. It's like, where did I put him? What's going on? What are these things? Oh, that's my guy. ...with a bit of cat fur and a bow from a drowned man's leg. You're not one! I won't let him! Oh, hello. You should have stayed in your... Oh, get her! So she can teleport. Good lord. Witches can teleport? Ugh. Get rescued. Give this guy over.
You did it. How is he?
Pretty messed up.
And wounded, but he'll recover.
Oh, okay.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll be back at the ship.
Oof. Yeah, go to the Dreadful Whale. Witches are after me now. Okay. Overall chaos level high. But I did really non-lethal. No real lethal. I killed 4 people. 6 of 6 runes. 4 of 6 paintings. Oh, only 3 of blueprints. Oh well. Not too bad. What's this? Go back. Okay, here I am on the Dreadful Whale. Maybe it's the Dreadful Whale? I can't use anything. Okay. Oh! Open! No, bone crafting. There we go. We got the... All these letters and whatnot, audiographs. It's the bone charms I want to play with, so let's see here. I want to choke people out faster. So let's just... Okay, let's go back here. Let's craft ourselves. Let's sacrifice some bones. Sacrifice, strong arm, sacrifice, lucky jam. Okay. So now I need to craft one with 4 traits. Let's go ahead and grab, move slightly faster, strong arms. I don't want any of these. No. Yes. Oh, I know. I have to get the... Of course, I have to get the powers. Wait a second, where are my powers? I can't do my powers here on the boat. Seriously? Ugh. Oh! Oh, I'm not actually on the boat. Oh, I thought I was, but I'm not. I'm...
But somehow different this time.
In the void. Okay, so that's why I can't do anything. Where are you, guy? There's a guy around here somewhere, I know.
Surprised I can pull you
into
this place. The outsider mocked me long ago.
Delilah!
I made you flee your precious tower and turned your father into cold stone. How difficult for you. But when I was young, sweet Jessamine and I were closest sisters, sharing a secret. Emperor Caldwin had another daughter, born in shame to a kitchen maid. Am I dreaming? If not, how is Delilah doing this?
I don't know, but I'd love to do this too. It'd be kind of neat.
I told you, when you're older, I'll assist
you. You said that last year. Jessamine is younger than me, and she's a core in every age.
Business? Well, it's complicated. We'll discuss something.
What did I do? I'll be good, I swear.
Next year, I promise.
Huh. Ooh. You have got to be kidding. There we go. At least didn't have to wait long for a reset there. Ooh.
During the day, Jessamine and I played games in the tower. But at night, I'd go back to the servants' quarters to cockroaches and thin gruel.
I see.
Emperor Daddy would visit and tell me if I was good. Next year, I'd be old enough to come to court to be a princess. Then one day, pretty Jessamine broke something worth a fortune, and the spymaster caught us. She claimed I did it, and he whipped me in the garden house until I bled. My mother lost her kitchen job, and that night we were out on the streets with no place to sleep.
So this is all just revenge for...
We weren't just
playing. Never mind, Jessamine.
Zero. It was her. Delilah's lie. She broke it.
So this is just revenge for something that a kid did? Really? Come on. Strange presence.
Mother and I saw the nastiest
part of
the wall, ending up in debtor's prison. Jessamine died quick on an assassin's blade, but my mother lingered for weeks after a fat guard broke her jaw. They threw me out when she died. I looked up at the lights of Dunwall Tower and swore revenge. Washing bedsheets in a brothel, I painted on the side until Anton Sokolov took me as a student. That's the polite word for it. I was crafty even before the outsider marked me, and survived the worst the Empire could offer. Now, it's your turn.
My mother's
okie dokie.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging. She's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Your sentence is served and you'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
Hard to know whether my dear old aunt is telling the truth or not.
I mean, if she's telling the truth, that kind of sucks, and I can kind of understand it. But this Emily has nothing to do with it. Ah, whatever.
When I saw what they'd done to Anton Sokolov, I wanted to hurt everyone who'd helped Delilah and the Duke of Sirkonos pull off their coup. Sokolov is the man who made whale oil into a weapon, who turned back the plague, and now he's barely able to speak. The hands that painted the most powerful men and women of our time shake too badly to hold a spoon. When he does talk, he's going to give me a name. The next step along the way to Duke Luca Abel, then Delilah herself. A name.
Ooh, his eyes opened.
That's all I need.
Give a man a name, and a man will deal. Am I on the boat now? I thought I was on the boat before. So we'll see. We'll...
Even in the void, if only I could do more. Mother, that wasn't a dream, was it?
Am I to blame for Delilah's bitterness?
All this is her doing, and she'll die for it.
Our decisions have weight. I feel my time drawing to an end. Soon.
Okay. I'm out the void now. Now I can use my powers. Okay. Crafting. This one. Well, I don't know. Crap. Let's take a look at the bones again. You know what? We need to get that too. So let's go ahead and craft a bone charm. Sacrifice void favor. Now let's craft a Tui. Strong arms. Void favor. Craft. Sweet. Okay. Can't do it again. No. No, I cannot. Low chance of corruption. Okay, so let's see here. We want nothing. I'd love to get that, though. Alright, let's take a look at the door.
Sokolov's making better progress than I would have expected.
You still freaking out over here?
Thank you for helping, Anton.
Sokolov's not the only one making a rapid recovery. I'll be good enough to leave soon. There's a lot to do. Of course, unless the Duke falls, he'll undo my best efforts here.
Then we'll have to make sure Duke Luca Abel doesn't overstay his welcome.
Karnaka's key leaders are flawed, for certain. After all this is settled with the Duke, and the time of the coup has passed, whichever ones are left standing could change things here. Consider that, as you come face to face with the Duke's remaining associates.
Some of them have made their beds, Alexandria.
So in other words, she says, please don't kill everybody. Anything else around here?
Shindosh wanted me to help him with a rather complicated problem. It would have been able to make his clockwork soldiers at a fraction of the cost. Clever man.
Not clever enough. What's wrong with people like that?
A restless mind and an empty heart, perhaps. Jindosh would have snapped me out as soon as he got bored. I appreciate what Emily did for me, freeing me from that place.
I searched for you, Anton.
Neat.
I would have found you.
I knew you'd try, Megan. They kept me going after they gave me to Jindosh.
Either way, you're back now. I'm glad.
What could she have done? She got one arm.
Emily.
Greetings.
The Empress has risen. A peaceful sleep, I hope. Nothing like the pillows at Dunwall Tower, made of goose feathers.
Sit down when you want to talk.
Okay, well, since this thing's going on for so long already, I'm just going to go ahead and end it here, and we'll do the talking in the next episode, and the briefing, and then get into the mission. So anyway, we got Anton. Everything's fine now. Basically retarded, we lobotomized Jindosh, so that's good. No more clockwork soldiers from him. Excellent. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you in the next episode.